The Galaxy Tab S Ultra is a relatively recent addition to Samsung's Galaxy tablet family. The Ultra variant was first introduced with the Galaxy Tab S8 series in 2022 as a competitor to Apple's iPad Pro with a 14-inch display. We expect the company to continue the Ultra lineup with the Galaxy Tab S9 this year. Here's what we know about the upcoming device. Please like this video if you are a Samsung phone lover. Let me know in the comments section what you are looking out for in this new flagship. And if you haven't subscribed already, then hit subscribe button now, so you don't miss a thing in the future. So, we are confident Samsung will reveal the Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra along with the rest of the Tab S9 series within 2023. However, the company has been very secretive about the development and launch of the Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra. We haven't received any leaks or rumors regarding the device, so we cannot predict the release date at the moment. For the price. According to rumor, the Tab S9 Ultra will cost $1,099 or £999. I want to shout out to those who commented on my last video. Thank you Milan Kumar from India, Abraham from Dubai, Alok Raj, Abul Hassanat Khan, Milan Kumar. And special birthday from my love Gina. I love you so much. So, for the Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra design. There are more and more rumors and leaks showing up for the Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra as we get closer to its eventual release date. One of these revelations is about the Tab S9 Ultra's build and overall design. The previous S8 Ultra featured a huge display and incredible thin build. We expect to see something incredibly similar for the Galaxy Tab S9. As we mentioned earlier, the Universe Ice on Twitter leaked the supposed dimensions for the S9, coming in at 208.6 by 326.4 by 5.5mm, closely matching that of the previous generation. It's also likely that the tablet will feature a Samsung S Pen with Bluetooth 5.1 built-in. And for the when it comes to under-the-hood improvements, the Tab S9 Plus will likely feature the same Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chip as seen in the Galaxy S23. That chipset offers impressive flagship-grade performance and we'd expect the same for the Tab S9 Plus, only with the potential for better heat dispersion meaning higher performance for longer. In fact, the leaker at tech_rev opens in new tab, reported on a Geekbench results for the purported Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra opens in new tab, SMX916B. It notched a single-core score of 2,054 and a multi-core total of 5,426. The Galaxy S23 Ultra averages a single-core score of 1,870 and a multi-core score of 4,938. Tab S9 Ultra will have a 10,880 mAh battery, which would be smaller than the Tab S8 Ultra's 11,220 mAh battery. Phone Arena opens in new tab, reports that the entry-level Tab S9 will pack a 8,500 mAh battery instead of the 8,000 mAh of its predecessor. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe and comment the country you are watching from. See you in my next video.